se van a pelear con nosotros.
No, tenemos que sacar a nuestro hermanito.
Que lo saquen tus papás.
A mi papá y a mi mamá los fusilaron los cuartistas.
Pues contra ellos vamos a pelear. ¡Vámonos!
I gotta go call my boss. He's like, he's with that.
Ya mátalo, cabrón.
Lady, please, help me.
You and all your drug-pushing compadres just derailed my pursuit, so frankly, I'm leaning in another direction entirely.
Give me mercy.
There's about three things I'd rather give you, and they're all in the chamber of this gun. Straight up. Or flare.
Whatever is the more interesting way to die.
Boy, she's looking at you. You hit her face.
Never mind about your friend then. You fucked my wife then.
Now I'm fucking your wife.
That's what I'm gonna tell the police. You fucked my wife, then you hit her face. My wife.
The fuck, she's your wife.
Listen to me, my friend. You're a long ways from home. My cousin, he's the police. My uncle, he's the captain of the jail. It is very simple for you to go to jail. $200 and you can go back home.
You're the reason I have Tris and Christopher. Well, you did that for me.
Of course I did. I need you to understand what you took away from me. I need you to understand my pain. The pain that you have inflicted on me.
La verdad, pues el sargento, pues habló conmigo y sí me ofreció lana para que le diera información tuya, pero ¿cómo crees que lo voy a hacer si yo no soy un chivato? Sabes bien que yo sería incapaz, ¿verdad? Aparte somos amigos, ¿no?